everybody, and welcome to my first Let's Play of Far Cry 3. Now, some of you are probably wondering why I'm doing this, and that is because, well, I've got it for Christmas today, and I thought, why not make some videos on it? So, yeah, I've decided to make it into a Let's Play. That's if I enjoy the game. If I enjoy the game, I'll make it a Let's Play. If not, then I'll just... Well, obviously I'm going to enjoy it, because it's an amazing game, apparently. So I've heard. But yeah. So this is just like a review sort of thing. And if the review goes well, and I get a few views, then I'll make it into a full Let's Play. So, as you can see, just casual start new game. Wait, what? Oh, different saves. What should we be? An easier experience for players who are new to first person. No, we don't want that. Should we go for a warrior? Yeah, come on, let's go for a challenge. Just gonna skip through the loading. So, yeah, see you in a second. Alright, guys. Wow. Okay, so basically, that's nothing. Is this another loading screen? Nope.
People think you're crazy, huh? Jumping out of airplanes.
Wow, this guy seems crazy.
That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California. Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. Oh. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend?
Wow.
Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up, or you die.
He seems nice.
Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? What, is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger.
Wow.
I'm gonna relax because you, Juan, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends.
Bye-bye. See you later, mate.
Get you every fucking time, man.
So what's going on now? We're tied up. Oh, I have control. What's he doing? Oh my god. These guys suck at tying people up.
Fucker.
He's a badass.
I don't think so. Find the others. How?
Look at his face, dude.
What?
Don't you think he would think, like, how are you talking? I thought we had gags in our mouths. Seriously.
Holy fuck, he's dead.
That is what they teach you in the army.
So this guy used to be in the army. Interesting. I haven't actually seen any videos on this game or anything, so I'm going into it blind. And I haven't played any of the other ones, which is kinda silly, but let's just follow this guy, I guess. Oh, this is slow.
Okay? Yeah, I'm okay.
How do these people not see us? Look, we're whispering right next to them. I take it they're talking about us then. Wow. Oh my god, there's a pig. What the hell? Where's this detection meter? Press escape. The detection meter appears when... Oh, okay. That makes sense. So it appears when enemies can see me. Oh god. Oh my god. How can they not see us? Why are they not shooting at us?
Stay quiet.
Okay, mate, I'll stay quiet. They do like their pigs here, don't they? Jeez. The graphics look quite nice on this game, I must admit. Is this... What the hell? How many people have they taken on this island?
Pick up that phone too.
Reporting in.
A lighter.
Because
that's going to be useful. Who's this person?
Keep moving.
Is this... Wow, is this all her stuff? Interesting.
Hold up. Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
Okay then, how do I do that? With T? Do I need to pick a rock up first? Oh, no, it just does it.
Hi. What the?
So gullible. Look at him.
Let's move.
Oh, look at the cute chicken. Oh, yeah. Jumping through a window.
Who is that?
Uh-oh. Holy shit. Oh wow, I just like,
oh
I'm a psychic.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa
no.
and Riley.
Oh,
and
I can't control it now.
So pull it together, okay?
Okay,
I'm sorry.
Wow, that was a nice face he pulled. What the hell? Is that that crazy guy talking? Oh, yep, it is. What's going on here? Oh my god! Will he kill me if I stay here? Where's... Oh, he's gone. Wait, let's see what's going on. Wow, this guy. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy you'd want to be friends with. I'm gonna leave this guy now, because that's kind of disturbing. I'm pushing space. Oh my god. I thought that was shooting at me then. Oh wow. What do I do now?
We have to get past him. Throw a rock there.
There. It's not like he points or anything. There you go. There's a rock over there. Go look at it.
Alright. Let's go.
Move then. You're in the way. You should do a bitch. Sorry, I'm gonna try not to swear. Oh my god, rats. Oh, cars. Do we get to drive cars in this game? Oh my god. That would be amazing. I love driving cars in games. Oh, wow. Brutal much. Jeez, dude. Shut up. They're gonna hear you. Well, they're probably gonna hear me, to be honest, but oh well. Is that a bra? Seriously? What? Okay, sorry. Getting distracted by the bra. Leave the bra. Oops, a cutscene. By the looks of it.
Where are we?
You never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
Oh my. Oh, I thought I just got shot then. I was like, what? Oh.
No! Stay with me, Grant!
Shit, a bullet straight through the neck. What? 30 seconds?
Fucking death!
What?
Get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck!
What?
Run, Forrest! Run!
Oh my god. I have to run. Oh shit, they're shooting at me. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Oh god, dogs. No, no, not dogs. Oh, come on. Run. Jump. Oh, shit. What's going on? Why am I falling? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Ouch. That doesn't... Was I supposed to do that? Okay, I guess I was. Okay, let's go. Quick, quick. Oh, my God. How can they, like, still follow me after that fall? Oh, I haven't been hit yet, that's good. Oh my god! Flipping jumping like a boss. Am I going the right way? Because it's saying go that way. Oh, okay, I'm going the wrong way. What? I'm so confused. So I'm I already made that jump. What? The game's broken, oh my god. I'll just carry on going this way, see if that works. What the fuck? A bear? It's not chasing me. Oh my god, it's chasing me. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. There's a bear chasing me. Oh my god. Come on, jump, 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 jump. Climb. I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god. Fuck, a helicopter. Shit. I have no indication of where to go because the stupid game bugged out. People are gonna kill me. What? I'm going in here. Okay, am I safe? Why is it telling me to push Q? Does that... Oh wow, that's cool. It actually puts a bandage around a cart. That is cool. Nice mechanic, that. Oh yay, Indiana Jones style much. Law. I love that film. This is so gonna go wrong, isn't it? You can tell. Where's the helicopter? Go through the jungle. I'm already through the jungle. Did I mess it up? I think I did, didn't I? Because why can't I go? Let's kill myself. Wait, what? Are you serious? I can't even kill myself right. Oh my god. Can I load last check? Okay, there we go. So, I was too good for the game, I broke it. Really? Really? Oh my god. So far though, the game is amazing. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be doing a let's play of this game. Okay, so now we gotta try and do it as it tells us to do it. Try not to go too fast. I don't see how I can go too fast. Maybe I jumped at a dodgy angle or something. No, because see, it just went straight down there that time. Oh shit. Oh god, this is where the bear is, isn't it? Oh god, the fucking bear. That bear is scary as hell, I swear. Oh, you bitch. Quick, 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 quick. Come on. Oh, he didn't say climb last time. Wow, are they deer? Oh, look at the deer. That's cool. He didn't say anything last time. So it must be doing it right. Oh my god. What do I do? What do I do? I'm mashing space. I'm mashing space. Dude. Oh my god. Take the knife. Take the knife. Come on. Take the knife. I want a weapon. Oh god. So you're just going to leave the knife in his neck. That's a good idea. Oh god. There's dogs. There's dogs. Oh my god. I'm stuck. What's happening? Okay. Quick, 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 quick. Oh, this doesn't look good. What? They're shooting at the bridge. Oh! Oh my god, that's amazing. Indiana Jones. What's it called? The Lost Temple or something like that? I can't remember that one. With the three rocks. And the guy who likes to take hearts. I remember that. Wow, that was quite a good intro to this game. What's happening? Did we die? Who the hell is this guy? Do we get captured or something? Let's see. We'll see what happens and then we'll leave the video there for today. Because it's quite late and it's been around 20 minutes, so yeah. Oh, yay, we got an achievement. First blood. I didn't kill any. Oh wait, yes I did. I stabbed some guy in the neck. Interesting. What the hell, am I tripping out or something? What the hell is that? Is that some dead person or something?
Where am I?
Oh my.
What the hell?
What is he doing to my arm?
You are weak. Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tattoo.
What the hell is that? Oh, it's a tattoo. Tattoo? Interesting.
It's brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity.
Is that?
You have
wow.
The right. I will also take yours.
This guy seems nice.
I am Dennis.
Jason.
So now we have a knife. Not bad. More like a machete.
The head and the shark and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the tattoo will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Dude, it's just some ink on my arm.
Listen,
I mean,
my older
seriously.
Brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
Wow. So where are we now?
Found you on the beach. Welcome to a Manaki village.
Seems like a nice enough village. girls in bikinis. Lol.
I have Jess and Brody with me. The man who escaped past camp alive.
Wow, casually just waving.
Sign that the battle has turned. Know what people I believe would lose.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. Call to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of the tribe.
What the hell? Who's that laughing? Oh, it's him.
They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose. But my will is set on one woman.
Nice one, mate.
Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Ooh, money.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What did they say in America? It is the first time. For everything.
Wow. Was that American dollars? Yes, it was. Okay, so we'll go to the shop. Buy. Wait, push escape. Grant. So this is who we've been with, I guess. Relics. Interesting. Okay. Oh, what's this? Missions. We've done 1 out of 38 missions. Wow. This is going to be long.
What
hello.
Would you like to buy?
What would I like to buy? Did it tell me to buy something or what? How do I exit this place? Exit. Well, that is kind of the only thing that I can buy, so let's just buy that. Okay. Do we? Okay, it's equipped. It. That's good.
Radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in.
Radio towers.
And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
What is she talking about? There's some nice guns on the shelf. What the hell? Oh my! If I walk close to this thing, it like freaks out. Can you see that? Well, obviously you can see that. You can see my screen. That is really weird. Oh, wow.
Gakite.
Wow, this woman is interesting with her moving scales. Wait, they're not doing it anymore. Anyway, we're going to leave the episode there for today, so thank you for watching, and yeah, so please come back for more if you enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.